Numbers not good. Were you taking a sip for your numbers?
Taking a basic maneuver around a bend.
Sorry, mate, sorry. Oh, the rain's coming.
This is a good sign for these lotuses, is it?
This isn't going to be good. Not with Bencho. God.
Proper gone as well, Jules.
Oh, gone, completely gone.
Pressure got to you there.
It did. I was thinking, I'm going to win. I'm going to win. That's all it was. Oh. Folded. I wish I'd taken those slicks off. It's a lotus. It's a lotus.
Shouldn't finish it really if it's a lotus. See how we get on. This could be interesting.
Oh, it's dark. Oh, no.
Night time as well.
Oh, something's not starting.
We're starting.
Not sure if we've got the
XJ20. It should get lighter in a bit.
Shouldn't
stay dark.
Jules is at the front again.
No
don't
pressure.
Panic, Jules.
don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
Trying not to spin out again.
Oh, and the rain.
Rain as well.
No, I've turned rain off, but it's still on stormy effect. So if we get the
numbers, try the paintwork.
Oh, this is.
Close the door and bolt tank, close the door on him.
Oh,
that was you fuzzy, wasn't it?
Come on, ball tank, I'm pushing you along, come on.
I can see you.
Come on. Come on. It's a great looking game this though, isn't it? It's a shame they've closed the studio. No more MotorStorm.
What did look better out of this Project Cars?
Project Cars does look nice, but it's all race tracks in Project Cars, that's the thing. It's nice to have these sort of tracks.
Yeah, it's not as fun.
Yeah, the weather was good, wasn't it?
I think it'd be interesting to see what they come up with at Codemasters. So I think they're working on a new IP there, they're not doing an old one. But it is the team that did this.
Yeah. Well, Project Cars 2's come out, isn't it? Yeah.
I think the trouble is they missed the trip. Sorry. They. Yeah, they don't really have a fun mode as well, do they? It's just simulation.
Ah, yeah. Oh, fuck it out.
Well, no.
What happened there, ball tank?
You turned right. Left.
Did you turn?
Put the brakes on and then suddenly some sort of steering took me off to the right.
It wasn't me, I was nowhere near you.
Oh, no. Just, I guess I'm locked up, I guess. Bloody minis. Can't trust them for now. Oh, did not want to take that corner then. Everything locked in.
It's one thing to say about these sort of races, they're so tight, aren't they? The loads of us.
Yeah, yeah. Who's that? Back off.
Oh, did I nearly get you?
Almost.
How close was that? That was close. Look at this.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah.
Look at that, we're all within 5 seconds, so that's pretty close.
Where's numbers?
Oh, sorry. Spoke too soon.
Weather's not looking good, guys.
Jesus. I thought I'd throw this in a bit.
It's so snowing.
What the hell's
there?
This? It's snowing.
Numbers, press your accelerator.
Snow up.
I can't actually see anything.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Well, Benjo, you'll recognise this corner coming up.
I can't. Yeah, what corner?
Look, that's the bit where you went over in midair, if you remember.
I'm just going to follow Benjo, it'll be fine.
I can't see anything.
I'm just following the minimap, I can't actually see anything. Oh,
that's bad. This is ridiculous.
The car's a four-wheel drive.
Oh shit.
Oh, jokes.
I like the sun, I couldn't see, but I can't.
Well, the sun's coming up.
That's another wall.
That's some wiggly bit.
This is the best track for it, really, because you can just smash everyone and just say that you couldn't see where you were. Sideways, sideways. I'm just a barrier for Spencer, I think. Keep on the straight and narrow.
I was just in a sandwich. No pressure, Benjo.
Fuzzy is inside Spencer's car just then.
Ooh.
least it's raining now. And
yeah, it's not so bad now, is it?
I couldn't be any more aggressive if you tried, Benjo. You actually pulled out to get more pace and you come back in again for the swing.
I just looked at him when I thought you were going in inside, so I'll just close the car.
Now make a move.
Oh no!
What? What happened there?
Get him, Lambert, get Benjo.
Wait, just.
Oh, sorry. I thought this would be the track to pick the bad weather for.
Now he's come back again. Numbers!
Well, I'm still another lap of this, I don't think my hands can handle it.
Is three too many?
Oh shit. Fucking hell, I probably screwed that up.
I can't look at the line then. Nice.
Oh, completely lost that then.
Can you hear me, Benjo? Can you hear me behind you, Benjo?
No. I've got this lovely arrow that keeps telling me that.
Oh no!
Watch!
Oh no!
Can you hear me in front of you?
Oh, lost for me.
Is that his big balloon? Oh, Jesus. What, 1 minute burst?
Probably the lightning.
Just the kid's big bouncy balloon just burst then and made us all jump a mile. Yeah, he got one of those things that's about 2 foot in diameter. Punchy balloon. The massive things. What made that burst? It was just sat there not doing anything. They usually just go down, they don't burst.